A choice always involves a dilemma. It is a conflict between two equivalent states, two weighty decisions whose outcomes are equally desirable, and two identically preferable courses of action. Where there is no such equivalence, there is really no choice, merely the preordained given full knowledge exercise of a preference or an inclination. Bees do not choose to make honey. A fan of football does not choose to watch a football game. He is motivated by a clear inequity between the choices that he faces. He can read a book or go to see the game. His decision is clear and predetermined by his predilection and by the inevitable and invariable implementation of the principle of pleasure. There is no choice here. It is all rather automatic. But compare this to the choice some victims had to make between two of their children in the face of Nazi brutality in the Holocaust. Which child to sentence to death? Which one to sentence to life? Now this is a real choice. It involves conflicting emotions of equal strength. One must not confuse decisions, opportunities, and choice. Decisions are the mere selection of courses of action. This selection can be the result of the choice or the result of a tendency, conscious, unconscious, or biological genetic. Opportunities are current states of affairs, current states of the world, which allow for a decision to be made and to affect the future state of the world. Choices are our conscious experience of moral or other dilemmas.